I've heard that writing out your thoughts, your feelings, or just your day helps a lot of people be more aware of their mental health. Well, this morning I woke up feeling like I had a weight clinging to me I couldn't let go of. There's nothing interesting about my days. They're all the exact same, over and over again. Like, I'm stuck in Groundhog Day. Today was no exception. I woke up, brushed my teeth, I ate breakfast, I went back to bed. I've never given much thought as to what I'm feeling on a given day, but I'm trying to notice. Like yesterday, I just felt tired. It's hard to pick up on much else. I don't have the energy to be productive, but I make it my goal to do some kind of activity at least once a day. Occupy my mind a bit. It's been a while since I've left the house. Wasn't quite ready though. I woke up, brushed my teeth, I ate breakfast, had a cup of tea. Groundhog Day. It's not like I woke up with a spring on my step, ready to take on the world or anything like that. I still felt down, just a little more able. So I woke up, brushed my teeth, I had a shower. I wrote my entry, I ate breakfast, I had a cup of tea. I woke up. And I drank it in the garden. That was nice. I think today's the day.